being placed away. Light on. Set to go, race 9. We're ready here at Gawler. They're right to go. Racing. Speed from 4 5 seconds down near the inside. Helena Ravenclaw moving to second, but for 5 seconds is going to drive and lead from Helena Ravenclaw. Straight Blazers tucked in behind them. Third looking for a bit of space, and about four away, Mai Tai Focus. Down the back for 5 seconds led. Straight Blaze trying to bullock off the inside. It's just bumping there with Helena Ravenclaw, and the leader got away. And then Mai Tai Focus running on up to the turn for 5 seconds led. Straight Blaze balancing and coming again for 5 seconds in front. Mai Tai Focus late. Oh, gee, maybe for 5 seconds, but Mai Tai Focus has flown at the end. Then Straight Blaze and Helena Ravenclaw. The time is around 31:50. We stand by. It was for 5 seconds. It's done enough. Number two in the frame. It does just hold Mai Tai Focus, who charged at the end. And number eight, Straight Blaze, was in third spot. Number two, 4 5 seconds for Clint Trengove. Has been too good here after the running of race number nine. Second, it's a nose the margin going to four, Mai Tai Focus for Mick Gidiotis. And third to eight, Straight Blaze for Darryl Johnston. It's 2 4 8 6 after race number nine here at Gawler.